All right, welcome to the Balanced Diet of Teletainment. Now we get a guest in the building. One question, Chioma, and be her name. And she, they do one better thing. We concern widows with an NGO. Inside the building, she go tell us what it is all about and what is the project with the work in hand. Good morning,
Good
Chioma.
To have you, Chioma.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Now, just quickly, tell us about this work where you want to.
Okay, this NGO and my mama NGO, actually, and now Widowhood Empowerment, the name is Amana Hope. So, you know, say International Widows Day, they come June 23rd, now UN initiative. So my mama, because they are passionate about empowering women, she began work here for Niger. So it happened on Saturday, and it happened for four different locations. And our third annual work, charity work with this. For Lagos here, where it happened now for the Dome, for Lekki, and for Ikeja, for Alausa, now there they start from. Then the other ones where we get now from Abuja, where na GGS Gariki Area 10, and the last one now for Amanambra State, where that work they start from ABS Anambra.
Okay. And a physical walking, people
now physical walking, yes.
Work physically from, yes. Like take for example, from Ikeja, where you talk to for Lagos here, and from Ikeja to go work, yes. Come Lekki.
No, they work come Lekki. Lekki on a different area.
Oh,
so yes, we get for mainland and for island. So they go just work around the area, make people, you know, just to support the whole widowhood initiative.
How? Because sometimes when people here work, so why people why they work? Yeah. What do you mean some of the things one I would do?
The whole essence of the work now, we hope say people go on the way, they ask us what this purpose be about. Now, that's again, like I say, to support the whole widowhood initiative, now International Widows Day on the 23rd. So they use this work as awareness, and on the t-shirts where people they wear, you go to see different things like stop widowhood and women violation, stop, you know. Too many bad things where they happen to widows for here for this area of the world.
Tell us some of the things where this organization, the foundation, they do for widows.
So, like I talked, that's something where my mama did very passionate about. And I initiated because my mom see being widow for as early as 24 years old. So that's something where she really did passionate about. So she did empower widows. She did give them physical support to start mini businesses that they can do anything they put their heart to. They also give them emotional support, because you know most women when this thing happened they very traumatized. So the Amana Hope NGO now something where really they uplift the whole women in.
The widow. Fantastic.
Yes.
So it seems when they happen tomorrow will be Saturday,
yes.
For Lagos and for Lekki and for Ikeja as well.
Yes.
What can be the handle because of time? Because a lot of people go one day.
Especially for widows to watch us now, can they just come in?
Yes,
is it free?
So this widowhood Quanta no be just waiting, they affect only people where now the whole everybody affects.
Well,
so anybody if he come, yes. It was open to everybody.
What about
come.
The foundation? If person want actually come in to be empowered, is it free for
everybody? It's free. We know they collect any kind thing from anybody. Our hope and the prayer and we help you overcome this stage. So the handle now, Amana Hope Foundation. A-L-M-A-H Hope Foundation.
Almana Hope. Foundation.
Yes.
Fantastic.
Thank you very much, Chioma. Say you come inside. And very good one where your mama they actually do to empower the widows where they for inside society. We know say the kind things where they face, not be something where we even need to talk about.
Yes,
it's
no,
very
be,
sad, very
yes,
sad. Thank
yes.
you once again.
Thank you so much.
All right, follow them on top Instagram, especially if you get any widow around you, whether it's in a man or a woman, you just follow them. Amana Hope, nine be their name. On top Instagram, and they will surely attend to you. That's why you'll be on top of the show today. Thanks a bunch so you don't stay with us. I still remain Uvi Ehigamusoi.
And I remain Lucie Nobong at your Niger Halfcast. I cheer you.
To enjoy more of this, our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.